And very good afternoon to you. First day of November and starting out delightful. 80 degrees, our forecast high later on today. We're already in the mid to upper 70s out there. Partly cloudy, maybe a few more clouds rolling in later this afternoon and tonight with a reek front. But overall, just a slight chance of a shower. Should be basically dry. You see some of that movement of those clouds as we head into about 7:30. Weak frontal boundary, not going to really change our realm of temperatures, but maybe a couple clouds overnight. Then we'll see bright sunshine again as we head into Friday. Looks like overnight tonight we'll hit a low of about 62 and kick off your morning in the 60s tomorrow with a high again near 80 tomorrow afternoon. Enjoy it.